Demi Lovato just broke the news that she will be on the field before the big game even begins. I better walk
that walk, baby. It's Demi's supersized comeback. In just 17 days, she'll sing the national anthem in Miami.
Oh, you see, can you see?
The 27-year-old has nailed the song before, but this would be her first major live performance since suffering a near-fatal overdose at home in 2018. So could this be too much too soon?
It's time for me to take it.
Just 7 days before the big game, Demi is also performing at the Grammys. The busy singer's also been teasing new music and guest starring on Will and Grace.
Look, it's no big deal.
It's a quick turnaround from 14 months ago when she finished her stint in rehab.
I'm not sober anymore.
Sometimes I'll still struggle with past behaviors kind of and cravings creeping in.
Adding to the pressure, Demi's had to overcome a lot recently.
Let me give your heart a break.
Just last month, a breakup. In October, she lost a friend to addiction, and just over a year ago, she defended rumors of another relapse, tweeting, "I am sober and grateful to be alive."
Aren't you busy enough, lady?
Well, you know, it's important that you make time for the things that are very important to you and, you know, make a change.
Demi's since been on a spiritual journey and told us revealing her struggles is about helping others, which she can now do on the world's biggest stage.
I do kind of like sit there and think, wow, I'm so glad that I got sober and I'm able to help people.